ToriHopscotch. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's ToriHopscotch here, and I have a lot of stuff to tell you. Okay, if you know one thing about living around LA, you would know that fashion always changes. I've seen some weird stuff, and I mean weird stuff. Now, I'm not going to give you fashion advice, but just because someone says something's in fashion doesn't mean it looks good on you. Why would you go around wearing a see-through mesh shirt? Do you realize that you look like a bag of onions? Now V-necks. I don't hate V-necks, but that stuff has a limit, son. Let me ask you something. How low can your V-neck go?
How low can you go?
After a certain point, your V-neck just becomes a scandalous dress. You'd be looking like J-Lo up in here. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking I'm being discriminatory. But let me just tell you something. When you go out on a date with your girl, you're showing more cleavage than she is, there's a problem. Hairy men with V-necks? For the love of God, don't do it! Nobody wants to see that Osama bin Laden thing that you call chest hair. Skinny jeans. My goodness. If you're a dude, you and Miley Cyrus should not be wearing the same pair of pants. Now how are you gonna wear flesh-colored khakis that are skin tight? Now you just look like a naked Ken doll. People ask, how do you know if your pants are too tight? Ask yourself a few questions. Does it take you 15 minutes to put on your pants? Does it take you 15 minutes to take off your pants? Can I see the outline of your cell phone and your keys in your pocket? Can you put cell phone and keys in your pocket? If you've answered yes to all those questions, then your stuff is too skinny. I understand that at the end of the day, it's all about what makes you most comfortable. So if it makes you most comfortable, then do what you gotta do, playa. See, here's the thing about me. I wear socks with flip-flops. It's got like a little Ninja Turtle thing going on there. It's kinda cute, right? See? Right? Right? Well, now I'm self-conscious.